we really can succeed because of what we've been through, not just despite what we've been through. Mm-hmm. And so many victims of abuse have the feeling, and I did for a very long time, that, well, you know, I'm broken, I'm no good, I'll never amount to anything. And lots of us have been told that. And so to kind of turn things around and say, well, wait a minute, I can be successful because of this, is, I think, a powerful message. And that's what I want to say to all the victims of child abuse.
I was 7 or 8 years old. I don't even remember their names, but I remember that it was the first time I saw appropriate relationships, people resolving conflict without hitting each other or yelling and screaming. And something that foster father said to me when I was 7 or 8 stuck with me. He said, you better quit feeling sorry for yourself, and you were put here for a reason, and you better be about finding out what it is.
Wow.
And I remembered those words when I was 27 years old and working with insurance and risk management for Homes for Abused Children. And I realized, oh, this is it. This is what I'm supposed to do.
This is what I'm
went through some abuse and abandonment and lots of difficult things. But what I learned was, in the process of all of that, was how to create my own job security.
Well, to begin to think like an employer. So how do you do that? If you think about the Department of Labor tells us that the overwhelming majority of employers are small businesses, think about the person who has risked everything. They're working, you know, 60, 70, 80 hours a week to try to, you know, make their business successful. So if you approach a business owner from the standpoint of trying to help that person achieve their goals, you're much more likely to be chosen for the job.
This is the age of social networking. So what we share during the day, we think in confidence, could wind up on Facebook tonight. It's a deliberate choice that we make. Mm-hmm. Nobody wants to hear complaining. Rise above and set yourself apart from everyone else, because you never know where your next opportunity is going to come from.